A Rapid City man pleads not guilty to attempted first-degree murder in Seventh Circuit Court today. 30-year-old Trevon Spotted Eagle was arrested on September 5th and is charged with attempted murder and possession of a firearm by a former violent offender, possession of a loaded firearm while intoxicated, and possession of a controlled weapon. Spotted Eagle is set for another hearing November 4th, where he is asked to address bond.